get dinner at my big sister's house, brother-in-law's house yesterday, overlooking the lake. The lake was pretty dead. I was like, wow. All I was out playing around. I think today was the same. I've been a lot of traffic today. Neighbor coming home, I guess. Yeah, this is nice out here tonight. Just a little bit breezy, but not bad. Got a New York strip thawing out in my fridge. Unfortunately, I wasn't really thinking because tomorrow's supposed to be a real wet, cold day. So I don't think I'll be able to barbecue my steak tomorrow, but we might try it. You gotta have a venture in your life once in a while. There's another car. Might be my neighbors coming home. Come on, dear, you should be cruising out of those woods pretty soon. I usually like to come in the park at sundown. But this year, the deers have been pretty thinned out. Saw one deer got ran over by a car over down the road a bit. Oh, that deer ain't gonna come around here anymore. Saw a lot of buzzards flying around. They're probably eating a damn deer. Lights out. They got their lights on. back. We're gonna get a lightning show or something for over here. Not yet, anyway. Maybe it's almost the quiet before the storm. See nothing to write home about. Guess we go back to the trailer. And got neighbors outside over there. Neighbors over here got their lights on, so they might be outside. Back in the darkness. Inside the coop with Featherfoot. Another two on my other big birds are on the outside perch in the chicken yard, hanging out, enjoying the cool weather. Sit out here and drink a Coke. Shoot the shit a bit. Look, there's a skunk. Look, it's a dog. I saw a skunk, but it was a wiener dog. Yeah, well, sitting out here at night, I don't know what you're going to see. Don't see little wiener dogs too often. good caravan of people heading towards the lake. Might be some tent campers out there tonight. Who knows? Tent campers or travel trailer people. Time to load up another bowl of Captain Black. But yeah, I'll take this weather compared to Denver weather right now any day. We'll have our share of cold weather at night. It won't be long. Usually about October, November. I'll start getting cold. That'll be bitching. Fucking, where's that 103 degree weather with that 80% humidity? Can't light my lighter without getting my fingers burned off. Come on, wind, we don't need ya. Well, I don't need the wind tonight. Taking the fun out of smoking out here. Good carry going in the bowl right now. Well, we'll see how long fucking Twitter will try to kick me off their platform. If they kick me off this time, I'll just fucking tell Twitter to stick it in their ass and make another account. My new account would probably be, don't do what Doug did. My Twitter channel on Twitter is, what did Doug do today? Well, that's what we're doing tonight. Hanging out, smoking my black. My Captain Black, pop tobacco, waiting for deer and critters to show up. sit back talking to myself about the events. About fucking little pussies out there got hurt by names. Oh, you hurt my feelings. I gotta turn you in. Son of a little fucking pussy. Kicking ass on my ladder there. On windy nights like this, this is where cigarettes come in pretty better. But cigarettes suck. They don't taste as good as pipe tobacco. Tomorrow's agenda is maybe if it's not raining, I'll be able to cook my nice New York strip and have a good big potato with it and load it up with sour cream, butter, and chives and just pig out for the day. That'd be my meal of the day. Eat like that, not doing shit. That should be your only meal. Or else you'll be a fatty. You'll be a fat little bastard before you know it. Looks like I'm gonna have to buy some more AA rechargeable batteries. Install them on my solar lights that are not keeping good charges. Redo my Christmas light batteries. Probably do that next month. Get new batteries in the solar lights so they'll be able to handle the cold weather this winter. Well, we got baby big bird and feather foot inside the coop with the light on in there. Waiting for the nighttime bugs to come in. They're looking like they're ready. Ready for some bug treats. We could talk about travel trailers. I see some of these fifth wheels that have an outdoor kitchen Part of the trailer will open up to make an outdoor kitchen. I don't know if I'm into that kind of crap. Just keep my kitchen indoors and have a little gas grill. You can get you one of those camping gas grills and you'll be cool. See, out here in West Texas, sometimes it gets pretty dry, and having a charcoal grill going, you might not be able to use it. You might have a fire ban going. Where if you have a gas grill, you could get away with it. You could get away with a gas grill compared to a charcoal grill. Well, I guess we'll save our battery. If something pops up, we'll turn on the camera and get some good footage, hopefully. All right, well, thanks for watching, everybody. Be safe out there. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.